Yo, another episode of What the Fit is in the can. Liza, shouts out to you. You were great. And I got to work with kids today, boss. You know I love kids, man.
Well, because they're your size. They're your size. You got to work with people that you can relate to and see eye to eye with.
It's not. I wasn't going there. I definitely wasn't going there.
It's another episode of What the Fit. This is Kevin Hart. It's Ron Boss Everline. I'm super excited to bring you guys another workout. We did the karate episode.
No, I know. I'm ready to kick this workout.
Okay, let's do it. So we're about to kick the workout out here. We're going to have some fun. We're just going to use this bench right here. So we're going to do a back lunge, step up right Ooh. There. Boom. You can do this in the living room. You can do this in the bathroom. You can do this on an airplane. You can do this everywhere.
In the bathroom. I don't know why you think we can do it in the bathroom, boss.
I think that we can just move anywhere. Okay. Back lunge.
So you're here?
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, but here's the problem. There's one problem. And I've been working with you for a long time.
I did the wrong hand, didn't I?
Yeah.
Damn it. Okay. So it's this one. You know, I get confused.
You're too far away. Yep.
There we go. And then I blow it up.
So be right there. Keep that. Now step back. Now step up. We're going to do 10 of these at home, each leg.
You're going to move. The real workout is the mental of remembering which hand is up and which is down.
Yeah, because working out is also mental. It's just training your mind and your body to follow, because here's the key. We want you to move. We want you to be better. We want you to be healthy. That's the whole reason behind this show. You heard me say it once, you're going to hear me say it again.
Yeah.
You only did four, I need four more.
I didn't know you was counting.
Yeah, I count everything.
My bad, brother.
Other leg.
Now I'm confused all over again now.
Other.
Here we go.
Brother.
And I step up.
Boy. Boy.
God damn it. It's just...
You know what? Let's just move on. Let's move on. We're going to do a side lunge to a step up.
Okay.
Side lunge, step up. Boom. Right there.
Now this I should be fine then.
Yep, because you ain't got to worry about the hands. Step right up. We're going to do 10 each side. I'm starting to get turned up. I worked out before I got here. Now I'm ready to work out again. Let's keep on spinning. Come on.
Now step up.
Yeah, come on, baby.
Step up.
Got to work on them hips.
Hip. Oh, step. Right
let's,
hand.
Let's do it with
I
a
did
little
it,
bit.
Boss.
Let's do it with a little bit more finesse, brother. A little bit more finesse. Look like you're an athlete. Keep your core engaged. Guys, right now we work your legs. We're trying to make sure that you engage your leg muscles, because you're going to burn a lot of calories. You're just going to work your legs. You're going to have fun here. You don't have to make all that noise.
I'm turned up.
You don't have to make all that noise.
Turned up and turned out.
You don't have to make all that noise. All right, so here's another one. We're going to do bench hops. It's like cardio.
Okay.
Just going to hop back and forth.
Now, what's this working on?
For 30 seconds. Cardio and core.
Cardio and core.
Yep.
We call this the double C. You can do it in the living room. You can do it in the bathroom.
There you go.
You can do it anywhere you want.
You can do it on a plane. Right,
yeah, there you go.
Yeah, ready? I ain't worried about it if you mess with me. You said it. 30 seconds. Let's keep this 30 seconds rolling. Good job. I like the way you hopping.
Can you get fancy
with
it?
You can get real fancy. Let me see how fancy you get with it. Hold on, what? Hold up. Not fancy, because you're playing. You're playing.
I asked because you get fancy with it.
I thought you were saying like one leg like that.
No, I'm saying like if I wanted to be like...
That's stupid. We're trying to teach people that trying to start. Well, let's just do these. Let's just do jumps, nonstop jumps. Back and forth, just dump. But don't hit the bench, because if you fall, you're going to crack your teeth and you got to do another episode, then you're going to be toothless.
That happened to my friend John Nantucket.
Huh?
We was in the gym,
John, Kev,
fell down
dumbass.
The steps, chipped his tooth. Ain't been the same
Kev,
since.
Kev. Please?
Yeah.
Please.
Ready?
Please, sir. Go. That has nothing. Why are you so... I'm really going to be honest with you. These mosquitoes. Hey, brother. You can do 30 seconds of this at home.
Yeah.
So last one, I want to challenge you to Superman bench push-ups.
Okay.
So these are a little bit more advanced for the people at home. Hey.
I got it.
Do that again. If you do that again, I promise. That was just the way you wanted to hit me. Right here.
Oh, that's good.
I know it's good, because I made up.
When you did it, I thought you was going to fly.
They call Superman.
That's what I thought. That's my joke.
It's not a good joke. Do the exercise. It may look better.
All right. I got no problem with that. Here we go.
You got 12 of them. You're challenging the people at home. You challenge the people at home. You want to keep the core engaged. You want to keep your back flat. See how good you look? That's not what I asked you to do. This is not a cheer session, brother. Yeah, see? It was almost over for you.
Sorry. Hey, man. Hey, what'd you say, brother? You stink.
Yeah.
Well, don't touch me. Don't touch me after.
I don't know what's going on
with your hair.
It's the way
you gotta make a decision.
What decision?
I don't know.
My hair got curls.
That ain't it.
Let me see your
brother.
That's why you wear a hat.
It's another dope episode of What the Fit, man. Kevin Hart, Ron Boss Everline, give you things you can do at home. Hey man, it's really out here.
Nah, we gotta move this.
Why wouldn't they cut the grass? I don't know why they would put us out here. I probably got ticks in my ass. Motivation comes in many forms, people. Right now, Kevin Hart's gonna give it to you the best way possible, live and action. What I need you to do is click some more of these videos and get motivated. Watch With The Fit.